Okay guys, I couldn't help it. This is one clean and dope looking Peterbilt 567. It's a nice sleeper size. I wouldn't mind getting one. They're really nice. I really don't mind getting one. It has whole kinds of chicken lights on it. It has a nice visor that's colored to the color of the truck, and has adapters for oversized lights if you really wanted them. It is truly a gorgeous Peterbilt 567. I wouldn't mind buying it either. Hey guys, don't forget to send me a super thanks on the shorts.